Hi everybody and welcome to Football Battleday channel. Yes, today was a bad day for us. We correctly predicted 4 matches and incorrectly 9 matches and a final day with the lowest profit minus 3.40 unit. Yesterday winning matches. El Ismaili vs Gazli El Mahalla. El Ismaili Asian handicap minus 0.75 goal. Final time score 3-0 and win for us. Academy de Fad versus Azek Mimosas draw. Final time score 1-1 and big win yesterday for us. Jamalek versus Aswan. Jamalek Asian handicap minus 1.5 goal. Final time score 3-0 from Jamalek and another win for us. Brazil versus Peru. Brazil Asian handicap minus 1.75 goal. Final time score 4-0 from Brazil and another win for us. Today we have some interesting matches to watch. Sweden versus Slovakia. Sweden win this game. Dynamo Minsk versus Bata Borisov over 3 goals Asian. Japs versus Atlantis over 3.5 goals. Slats versus Shakhtar Saligors over 2.5 goals. Ordubazi versus Aktobi. Ordubazi Asian handicap minus 0.75 goals. Inter Turku versus CGK. Inter Turku win this game. Croatia versus Czech Republic. Croatia win this game. Storzdal Blink versus Sadness over 3 goals Asian. Start versus Urquiza. Urquiza Asian handicap plus 0.75 goals. Dynamo Brest versus Morgan. Dynamo Brest Asian handicap minus 1.25 goals. Wadi Degla versus Elgona over 2 goals Asian. Heligrod versus Bad Gregenberg over 3.75 goals. Kaukar versus Narvik over 3.5 goals. England versus Scotland. England Asia handicap minus 1.5 goals. And final match, Argentina versus Uruguay. Argentina win this game. Today we hope to have as a good result as yesterday. Leave in the comments your opinions about the matches or if you have any questions. If you like our proposals, you can help us with a like and a press notification button, and you can subscribe to Football Battleday channel. After the matches, we listen music to 6ix9ine with the new single Zaza. Tomorrow, we will return with the results and the new interesting matches. Thank you very much and enjoy the football. Game on! Come on!